Hello and welcome to Shanghai, where we just finished the game between WE and OMG. We're here with the victor, WE's top laner 957. Can you say hello to everyone? 你可以跟大家打个招呼吗?
大家好，我是WE上单957。
Okay, thank you. So my first question is, WE just got their 6,000th kill in the LPL, and we saw a beautiful quadra kill here coming out from Xie. I want to ask 957 what he feels about this milestone.
就957，你们刚刚的话是已经拿到队史在 LPL 第6000次的击杀，而且刚刚我们也看到西耶有一个非常华丽的一个四连杀，你对这一些里程碑有什么样的看法？队史6000杀的话。
确实嘛，因为我们队确从 S1开始就有了嘛，就打的时间比较久，然后CS4杀那波的话，主要那波我们已经打完大龙了，然后位置也很好，他绕后了，所以那波我们是肯定能团赢的。
So 957 says that, well, we've been around for a really, really long time. We've been here from season one, so getting a lot of kills, that's just kind of what we do right now. As for that quadra kill, we were in a really good position around the Baron pit, and Xie had a really beautiful flank from in behind, and he just mopped up a really good quadra kill right there. So my second question for 957 is that we've seen in these games, a lot of times you have to kind of fill in that blue-collar role in the top lane as an R. There's people constantly ganking you, and we know this is kind of your play style on WE. Can you tell us how you manage to do that day in and day out?
就其实这个系列赛看下来的话，其实你在上路受到非常非常的多的一个关注，你的纳尔前期都一直在一个抗压的一个状态。那整体你在WE这个体系下面，似乎也都是扮演这样的一个角色。你可以跟我们讲一下你这种游戏的大致上的一个思维是什么吗？
也不一定是每场抗压吧，因为也是看阵容的。如果阵容就可能中路啊或者下路啊发育起来就能赢的话，上路是可以牺牲一点的。然后也有没有抗压的时候。So
957 says it sometimes comes a lot to your composition. It's not always that I'm under pressure in the top lane, but for these games, yeah, we just have to. I had to sacrifice a little just so my team could get the necessary resources that they need to carry. But it really does come down mostly to compositions. My final question for you, 957, is that this is a brand new season here, 2018. Can you tell us about where WE is going and maybe your goals this season?
那最后一个问题我想问的就是，这是一个全新的一个赛季，我们2018。那
WE 作为一个团队的话，有什么样的目标想要去挑战的吗？
每个人的目标的话，赛季的话肯定都是想要拿到就最好的那个位置嘛，冠军嘛。
那你自己有没有什么个人的目标可以跟我们分享？我个人的目标也一样，这是大家的目标。So for our goals as the entire team, that we definitely want that championship slot in the spring split. And I asked 957 about his own personal goals, and he said, "My goals are the same as the team. We are going to be the champions." So that's it for the interview. We're going to go into break, and don't go away. We still have a next series between FBX and Snake.